big hit on the far side. Devan just shoves Larkin down to the ice. Now Devan is challenged, and he's going to go with Poli. At center ice, the gloves are off, the sleeves are rolled up, they eye each other up, and they'll get to work. Devan and Poli, the second time they fought this year, and right away, Poli with a solid left. He now works Devan down. From Devan's knees, he pops right back up. Now tries to get shots off on Poli. Poli comes over with a right. Devan waiting to pick his spot. Now he comes under and throws a couple of quick shots on Evan Poli. Poli now comes back but doesn't connect. Devan tries as well. Now Poli with a solid right off the side of Devan's helmet. The two lock up. And the linesmen start to come in. They push them away. They want to keep going. Two heavyweights out at center ice at Citizens Business Bank Arena. Now Poli comes over the top with a short right of his own. Devan trying to get his right free. You can tell they're both very tired out there. Devan trying to strip his right away. He's unable to get a shot away as Poli had him locked up, and now the two separate. Devan will join Subban.